You have to take a bite.
No, I'm gonna throw up. No, it's disgusting. Hey, what's up? It's HJ.
And I'm Roman.
And we have snacks.
Yep, we went to Chinatown when we were in Chicago, and we got some snacks.
Some of them we kind of think we know what they are, and some of them we have no clue.
I have no idea what anything is.
I don't know. So we're gonna try them out and give you our honest opinions. We should get napkins and plates in case we want to spit something out.
Nope, not spitting out.
First, you want to start with something that looks kind of good first, like that has strawberries on it.
Okay,
so.
Pocky.
Oh, Pockies are good. I've had Pockies before. Some of them don't have any English on them at all. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, it's just one big one, but it kind of broke.
Okay.
Well, we did transport them on a plane in luggage. I want to try that part because it looks like it has more strawberry on it.
It's barely strawberry.
Really? Oh, it smells good. It smells super strawberry, like a candle. I don't really like bread like that, and it really just seems like a breadstick covered in strawberry yogurt. It's all right. It's not bad. I just don't really like bread. Yay or nay, scale from 1 to 10.
I'd eat it.
There you go. All right, what do you want to do second?
You pick, I picked.
Okay, I pick the jelly. There's no English on it. It is just like obviously
there's
jelly.
No English on any of them.
Pocky's in English. it just has pictures of grapes and it looks like a jello shot. Ooh, you know what it tastes like?
Jello.
Like a Jolly Rancher? It has little bits of fruit in it. I don't like that. I don't like it. I like the flavor.
It's
I don't good. Like the little bits of fruit.
Okay, I guess I'll eat it all.
No, I kind of want another little jelly. You're half breath.
You're open.
Okay. Pretz. This is called Pretz. No, you can't look yet. You gotta do it in order.
I don't want to try that.
Don't you ever watch BuzzFeed? Tomato Pretz.
Nobody watches BuzzFeed.
Guys, today we're gonna talk about why I left BuzzFeed. Oh, it smells like pizza. Ooh, it smells like pizza.
I guess.
Like Little Caesars, though. Like, not the good pizza.
Why are you dissing Little Caesars? It tastes like the pizza Pringles.
Yeah, I like that pizza salt stuff. Okay. I'm gonna pick this package. The only thing in English on here
is nothing.
And it looks like, I don't know if you can see this, but it looks like ramen noodles. You know how like when you were younger after school and sometimes you would just open the package, you would crunch it up, open the package of ramen noodles and put the flavor on it and not cook it and just eat it like chips? Did you ever do that?
What?
Like eat the noodles like chips?
No.
Would you do it right now?
I ate chips like chips. You could have just poured it in your mouth.
That was anticlimactic. It just tastes like noodles. Like a straight pack of the noodles. Like no seasoning. Where's the seasoning? It even has a chicken. Doesn't that kind of imply it should be chicken flavored? It's like nothing flavored.
It has like no taste.
Okay, your turn. We're avoiding that thing.
I don't want either of these.
I'm going to tell you while we're avoiding this, I'm going to choose this one. Because we were at the counter buying all this stuff and we had everything picked out except for this. Randomly grabbed it because I was like, we haven't picked anything weird looking yet. So I grabbed this. And it really it's just like in clear plastic, it doesn't have anything on it. And I was like, what's this? And in a super Asian accent, the lady was like, oh, that's a chocolate chicken egg.
Yeah, no, thank you.
So, if I throw up, I'm sorry. Ew, it just looks all juicy on the sides. I like flung it onto my face, all the juice. It smells like chemicals.
Calm down. It doesn't.
You know,
smell
I don't do smoke. I'm very sensitive, by the way. Like, I will throw up for anything. Stop. I will throw
all
up.
Alright, you wanted this. Try it.
Can I pop it open? It's a freaking egg.
Yeah, I don't want it.
It's like a hard-boiled egg in this like weird gummy chocolate stuff. I'll lick it, but that's
no,
it.
No, you have to take a little bite.
Heck no, you take a bite first and be the leader. If this is a hard-boiled egg and it can be preserved like that.
That was weird. You have to take a bite.
No, I'm gonna throw up. No, it's disgusting.
You have to take a bite.
I'm gonna throw up right here.
If you don't take a bite, this is going on my channel.
Oh, I just don't want to look like a punk on YouTube. Oh my gosh.
Take a bite. You gotta get some egg in there.
I can't. I'm gonna throw up. It's so disgusting. Why is it so salty? It's not chocolatey at all. I haven't been more disgusted in I don't know how long.
You wanted this.
I hate you.
And you've been bugging me to do this vlog for like 5 days. Go over there. Rinse it down. That was really gross. All right, next. Let's move that down here.
Look at my eyes, people. This is not a lie. Do you see how red and disgusted my eyes are right now? I'm watering.
I don't want to try this either.
Ew, it has like a dried up anchovy picture
it
on it.
It says
like dried
seafood
up.
High MC.
Honestly, nothing can be worse than that chicken egg.
This looks like something you'd find in a hamster cage.
Are those little pieces of like dried up fish? Yes. Yes, it is.
Oh, Evie, you want some?
Evie, come here. This legit smells like, you ever had a betta fish? Betta fish food. It's fish.
All right, taste it.
Tastes like fish food, straight up. Come on. Ooh, she wants it.
It doesn't taste like anything, really.
Hello?
All right, let's try these two.
Okay.
Which one do you want to try first?
This one. I've seen you drink something like this before.
Yeah, I've had one before.
Ooh, that fizz though. Ooh, it smells like bubblegum. What flavor is this?
Chocolate chicken egg.
Well, that's weird. When it first hits your tongue, it tastes like straight up bubblegum. And then like you swallow it and it goes away immediately and it's just like spray. It's not like flavorful as you're drinking it.
It's weird. Yeah, it is weird.
This is good though. I'm about to sip this. It's in
this Asian Capri Sun.
This pretty much, yeah, Asian Capri Sun. Refresh. Fruit refresh. This is like the only English right here. Fruit refresh. Yep, go for it. And it has grapes on it, so I'm assuming it's grape flavor.
More importantly, it has Pikachu on it.
Can you name all the Pokemon?
Chespin, Froakie, and Fennec or something? Not Fennec. Whatever, I don't know that one's name. I didn't pick that one.
You ain't real. Ugh, I can't get over that egg.
I can't open it.
I can smell it. It smells like that jelly.
Oh, I did open it.
Ooh, it's super grape. I love grape, by the way. That's like my second favorite candy flavor.
You almost just shot it in your face.
I just shot it up my nose. Here, you go first since I drank that one first.
Yeah, it's good.
That's the difference between a guy and a girl. I'm like, the grape aroma uplifts the senses. He's like, yep, good.
Taste it. It doesn't taste real though.
Guys, make sure to subscribe. Smash that like button.
Smash it.
Smash it. Don't forget to like and subscribe.